As a woman, it is our fate to tell everybody, women cannot do, but I can say, women can do. So I have the request for all the women who are coming in this field, don't stop, do work. Don't stop, please do the work. Lots of, even though you know, when I got the accreditation card in West Bengal, all male photographers given a report against me, and the IB department stopped my accreditation card also. And after that, after long fight, and then I got that card, and they keep somebody behind me, IB person, to find out I'm a wrong or right.
I'm very happy that lots and lots of women are joining this profession. I still remember when I joined this profession, there was nobody in this field, you know. For a long time, I used to be alone in Delhi. Of course, Shipra was in Calcutta. But in Delhi, I was alone. And I used to think, why people are not coming to this field? Because this field is quite risky and challenging for women. But women are women. They can do anything and everything they are assigned to do, you see. That's my strong belief. And on the eve of International Women's Day, I am so proud to be a woman. I am so proud to be in this profession. And I am so honored to be here with you all today.